tampered with this transmission, and it is imperative that you turn off your television right now. I'm serious. Stop watching this.